We're gathered here on this beautiful afternoon to celebrate the union of Sarah and Carlos in a life of mutual commitment. Well, Sarah and Carlos, marriage consists of entrusting our deepest selves into loving care of one another. It is more than joining the bonds of two individuals. It is the union of two hearts. It is a connection of two souls. Do you remember the day you saw each other for the very first time? I'm sure you all know their love story. Carlos and Sarah met in 2006 at 14 and 16 years old by mutual friends. And well, the magic just happened. They started dating in November that same year. And ever since that moment, they started building their beautiful relationship. Carlos, aceptas a Sarah como tu compañera en la aventura que están por comenzar. Prometes caminar a su lado hasta el fin del mundo, amarla, animarla y apoyarla en todos sus esfuerzos.
Sí, acepto.
Aceptas abrirte completamente con ella y compartir con Sarah todo tu ser, compartir su risa, así como sus lágrimas. La tomas como tu esposa desde hoy y para siempre.
Sí, acepto.
And to you, Sarah, take Carlos to be your partner in the adventure that lies ahead. Do you promise to walk by his side to the ends of the earth, to love, encourage, and support him in his every endeavor?
I do.
Do you commit to opening yourself up completely to him and share with Carlos your entire being, to share his laughter as well as tears? Do you take him as a husband from now until the end of time?
I do.
El día de hoy, me caso con mi mejor amiga, con quien comparta mi vida, mi amor y mis sueños. Sara, te entrego este anillo como símbolo de mi amor y compromiso. Una mi vida a la tuya para cuidarte y protegerte como mi esposa. Con todo lo que soy, con todo lo que tengo, te tomo como mi esposa desde hoy y para siempre.
On this day, I marry my best friend, the one who shares my life, my love, and my dreams. Carlos, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion. I offer you my heart, my hand, and my soul. I join my life with yours to trust and protect you as my husband with all that I am and all that I have. I honor you as my husband forevermore.
Well, Sarah and Carlos, you have expressed your love to one another through the commitment and promises you have just made. It's with this in mind that I now pronounce you husband and wife. Carlos, you may now kiss your bride.